The linear non-homogeneous recurrence relation with constant coefficients is in the format of. So for non-homogeneous recurrence relations, f of n is not equal to 0. The solution for this non-homogeneous recurrence relation is homogeneous solution plus ANP is particular solution. There are different types of cases are existed based on the Fn. If Fn is equal to, suppose it is in the format of 3 power n, how to do that? And if Fn equal to, it is a polynomial with degree 1, so how to do that? If f of n is equal to n square plus n plus 1, so it is a polynomial of degree 2. Suppose f of n equal to 5, if it is a constant, how to calculate the particular solution? These are the different cases. And while you are calculating the homogeneous recurrence relation, we will get the roots. If roots are distinct, how to calculate? And roots are same, how to calculate? Next one is, suppose roots are 3, 5 and f of n is 3 power n and this root is matched with the function f of n. So how to calculate the particular solution? These are the different cases of non-homogeneous linear recurrence relation with constant coefficients. The first case we are going to see is, by using this information, any kind of particular solution can be calculated. First one is, roots are distinct and it is not matched with the f of n and f of n is 3 power n. Then the particular solution is a into 3 power n is the solution. Suppose root equal to 3 and f of n is 3 power n, so multiplicity is 1. The particular solution is a into n into 3 power n is the particular solution. Suppose there are two roots, that is all the roots are same, so the multiplicity is 2 when f of n is 3 power n. Here the roots are 3, 3 and f of n is 3 power n, so that multiplicity is 2. So for this the solution is a into n square 3 power n is the solution. Suppose if f of n is constant, then the particular solution is a. Suppose if f of n is n, that means it is a polynomial of order 1. So the solution is a naught plus a1 into n is the particular solution. Suppose if f of n is n square, so it is the polynomial of order 2, so the solution is a0 plus a1 n plus a2 n square is the particular solution. By using this information, we will see some other particular solutions. Roots equal to 3, 3 and f of n is n into 3 power n. So here we can observe that multiplicity is 2 and here n is there. It is a polynomial of order 1. So then the particular solution is n square because of multiplicity 2 and n which is order of 1. So the solution is a naught a1 n into 3 power n. Suppose roots are 3, 3. And the function is n square into, suppose 2 power n. So roots are same, but it is not matched with the function, that is 2 power n. And here it is a polynomial of order 2. So the solution is a naught plus a1 n plus a2 n square into 2 power n. Because here there is no question of multiplicity, so that we need not write any n square or kind of thing. Suppose if you have taken the roots as r equal to 2, 3 and the function is suppose 2 power n plus n is the function. For 2 power n, it is matched with 1 root, so multiplicity is 1. So the solution is a naught n 2 power n is the solution for this 2n. Plus, here we have a polynomial of order 1, so that the solution is a1 plus a2 into n. This is the particular solution. Using these things, we can solve any of the particular solution. And homogeneous solution we have discussed in the previous videos. I'll keep the link in the description box. Please do watch first the homogeneous recurrence relation solution. And in this video, we can solve non-homogeneous recurrence relation as well as different kinds of particular solution. Please do subscribe and thank you for watching.